Hey guys, welcome to part 4, I think, of Spain. We're at the harbour in Malaga, Pedro Madla, so... I'll give you guys a guided tour. I can't see turtles here. I can't see turtles here. We had a hailstorm and a thunderstorm last night. So now, the last time I was in here, I never did a video around here.
No.
Or in Fuengirola either. Just off the park, and I think that's it. Thank you. They're using a lot of this astroturf.
Pardon?
They're using a lot of the astroturf.
Yeah, that's it. Remember.
Ahora vamos a ir a la línea y voy a preguntar si van a hacer algún curso de eso. Porque te va a gustar,
Oh, do you know what we didn't do last night? I didn't get that view of the park what it used to look like 10 years ago. With that cut.
Oh, just look at it.
Yeah. What? See you also, open.
I know, do you remember that picture of Catherine? Inside the diver's helmet. She was here.
Did we go in there?
No.
It's expensive. Can I go to Sea World? Oh, it's sunny. Oh, it's getting sunny. So mild now compared to yesterday, with no wind or rain. Hi. That's for sale.
Yeah,
That was here when the last time I was here.
Yeah, been there a long time.
You know what, Mum? It wouldn't make sense if they closed down for the season, because I can't imagine them anybody buying sunglasses for some of you.
Yeah, but
don't you think Spain's more modern than Turkey? Hey?
It's a new country.
The closest to this is that.
As well,
what?
A lot more expensive than Turkey.
Is it?
When we spend 7 Turkish lira over there, it's a pound. We spend €7 here. And that's why it's so cheap.
Have you got a boat?
What?
Have you got a boat?
It's so like, cheap over there.
It's like a cheap. It's like a pirate ship.
It's got a bird on this one.
Is it overfishing or what?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You know, if we don't, for waffles here, if we don't put Nutella on it.
No, they put runny chocolate.
Yeah, I wonder why.
It smells nice.
Hey?
It smells nice when you have them. But no, that's the difference, Andrew. When we spend it, it's roughly £1 for you.
In Turkey, it's 7 Turkish lira, sometimes 8 Turkish lira. But obviously, I had it before.
I thought
you said drinks was cheap.
Cheaper than in England. But that's because it's not named stuff, they're not importing it, they have their own.
Yeah, it's racing ducks on the sea.
Huh?
Racing ducks on the sea. Oh, we'll see the top and turn back. Then there might be some seats available. I remember you having that stick.
Yeah. I remember you having that black and white thing,
don't
you? That picture.
Whatever happened to that?
It's a home somewhere. I found it the other day. Yeah,
I totally forgot about that. Oh, do you know what? We should find that machine again.
Not here.
Isn't it?
No, it was along here somewhere, but
not because
it's in
there. I totally forgot about that.
Salford's not out,
is
it?
What?
Laughing Salford's not out. Who is this? This is the one.
What? Thinking about it now, it feels a bit crappy.
Yeah.
Compared to Turkey. This is 10 years since we last came here, and recently.
What a brilliant holiday was, because it was just
no fun. It's so different, but it's so like what I remembered. All the fish and water, no turtles. I just seen that store. If it was a store like that in the UK, it would be closed down. You know what, Mum? If they had a store like that in Manchester, it would be closed down. It's more livelier this end than the other end. Oh, that's few smells so nice. There it is, Mum. Crocs. To end up having a look. No. No, I'll end the video when we get to the end of the street. And there you have it, guys. That's the Bedel Madlet Harbour in Turkey, sorry, Spain. And look out for another update video coming soon. So, see you guys soon.